This thing is now rotating. I don't know what I did to it. So, welcome, friends. Yeah, welcome, welcome. Classic Comedies Club. I saw you right now in this, guys. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, friends. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah, thank you. Rusma TV, thank you so much, friends, for coming to my LS. Thank you, friends. Thank you. You all are so wonderful. Classic, I appreciate your presence. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, my friends. Yeah, if it's success, thank you. Please, friends, share out so we can, other people can connect with us. Yeah, thank you, Classic Comedy Club. Thank you, Roots Smart TV. Thank you so much. I wish you guys what you just wish me. Congratulations to you in advance. I know that soon, we shall all get to our target. Yes, we can't relax. We shall all get to our target. Thank you so much, friends. I appreciate your coming. I really appreciate your coming. If you success, thank you. You have to shut down your life because of me. You are making me feel guilty. Thank you so much. Thank you. If you success, I appreciate your coming. Thank you. Thank you so very much. If you success, thank you so much for at least coming to join me. Yeah. Thank you, friends. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for sharing, please, friends. Share. Okay, I promise, Rusma TV, I will do just that. I will give extra because it's kind of celebration. I'm giving out extra. So you expect two from me. I think I will give you one from here now. I will give you one from here. I'm giving extra. As soon as I round up, I will not give you with my main line. Yes, thank you, friends. Please share. I'll share it out so people will join us. Share so others will join us, okay? Share to your friend. Invite people to join us. My day cannot be complete. My success, my joy cannot be complete without sharing my journey with you guys. Yes. Oh, sorry. Rusma TV, I will give you one love. Name Timothy E. Yes, that is. I will give you one love. Please share to your community, share to your WhatsApp, your Facebook, other social, your Telegram, your Instagram, share, invite people to join us, okay? of these people have not started this year. Oh, Ife Success, thank you. Thank you, Ife Success. You are a darling. Oh, this woman. Thank you, my sister. I appreciate you for this wonderful huge token. Thank you, my sister. Thank you. You are part of my journey. You made this. You can ginger me for Africa. I cannot complete my vote of thanks without putting Ife Success. In fact, she's the number one person I should be thanking. Yes. I cannot complete my journey without mentioning Ife Success. She's really, her name implies everything. She's among those that made me to go so far. She fact, it's just like the way she just sacrificed her time. She sacrificed her own live streaming just to join me. It's enough to appreciate you. And now she's supporting me with some duck. Ife Success, Ife, thank you so very much. I appreciate you. Please, friends, share out so that others will join us, okay? Share so they will join us. I appreciate you people for joining me. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you all for coming to support me. Thank you all for coming to support me. I have a lot of story to share. I have a miracle for a testimony to share with you people. Yes. I have a lot to share with you. I wanted to do this celebration, but I don't know, some interruption, so I have to change the date. Yeah, that's why I don't want to put it in the other way around, but it's as if I've celebrated it before, but I have not, because my story wasn't complete without you guys. Yes, friend, please share me to everybody. Invite everyone, even if you success will say, but I'm a village. If you success, you say, I should go and bring my village people. Yeah, time I've come and bring your village people. Thank you so much, friends. I really appreciate you people. Your coming means a lot to me. One thing I have to tell people is, don't give up no matter what. Don't give up. It might be challenging, but don't give up. Yes, I never knew I can make it, but I'm glad I did. I'm finally, yes, don't give up till you get to your target, till you get to that you want to get. We all have a target. We all have a focus. We all have a goal to achieve. Some people might tell you they are doing this for the fun. Some will tell you they are doing it for doing sake. Though I started with kind of joke, it becomes my daily business. Yes, I never thought of carrying it. Yes, Atos. I'm not going to me. What I'm telling people, don't give up. It might be challenging. My own, I started like play. Honestly, I never thought that one day I will get to this level. One day, I never even thought of opening it. Well, okay, I understand. Network seems to be bad these days. I never thought that I would make it part of me. Or take it to be my business or so. I was just, it started like a joke, yes. when I started, I was just making someone say, my pastor's wife, she's also a content creator, BBKless TV. Also, Bless Ikesi in the car. You follow her, she's a person. She came to me because I make hair. She came to me that I should make her hair. She was like, babe, Sister Henrietta, you can be a content creator. You can have your own channel. Advertise what you do. I was like, I don't have time for that because I'm a student. I don't have time for that. So what will I be doing with all those this thing? That's no time. I don't have time for that. So when I play. She was like, she will do it for me. And kind of forcing somebody to do what she doesn't want to do. That is how she forced me. Oh, look at me today. I'm enjoying it. She forced me. She was like, that you must do it. She came to my house. She drove to my house, carried my laptop, asked me my Google's name, my Google address, then asked me to what name would I like to name my channel. I was like, this one is it my first. She was like, don't worry, she will handle it for me. I was like, I don't have time, all those editing, all those things. You know, I don't have that time, please. I don't have that time. She was like, I should not worry that I'll be the one to enjoy it. And what she said happened, she just, because before she opened it for me, when I was making her hair, she was videoing that she wants to upload it in her own and show her new hairstyle. Later, when she opened it, she now uploaded that video she made for herself because I was the one making her hair, so my face was there. She uploaded it, I edited it, you know, design is, I uploaded it. People started commenting, like, I was like, yeah, this thing will work. I never dreamt of, I've not even heard of, I don't even know. I normally go and watch your YouTube, follow me, I see Emanuela, I see. I always go to YouTube to watch Nigerian movie. I don't even know what it's called. Subscribe to my channel. Please press the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Thumbs up for more videos. I was like, all those things doesn't read any meaning to me. I was thinking maybe it's just normal thing. Maybe just normal thing to do. So my sister and my brothers, I was like, okay, this all these people meant. She sat me down and started explaining the process. That's why it's good when you want to do something, always follow those who are ahead of you, who knows better than you do. Even when they nobody wants to force you to do bad thing, and they will just allow you to, you know, insisting that you must do it, because she knows that something good will come out from there, and that's why she was insisting that no, you must do it. Oh, like, when will I get this 1,000? Is it today's journey? I don't want anything to stress me. I'm writing my project, I don't want anything to stress me, and let me just be making my hair as in doing people's wig. See, she said, yes, that is it, you can just create. You can just stand. she's here. Look at the person I'm talking about. Bless the case in the car is here. Oh, you push is here. She insists that I must open my own channel. She insisted that no, sister, you must open your own channel. I told her I'm not interested. All those things are stressful, you know. She said, you know what? That she will guide me. She's here to guide me. That. Because I was interested on long reach. You think I can still add it up to my long reach. I can also advertise my long reach business there. She was insisting that I should join. That I can still advertise. You know, when somebody is telling you, some people, if they advise you to do something, you start giving flimsy excuses, they will just back off. But she left her house, drove all the way, because her house is kind of 30 minutes drive to my place. She drove to her place. Thank you, Ngozi's World TV. You're highly welcome to my LS. Thank you so much. I appreciate your presence. So she drove to my house, carried my laptop, and start operating. Even that day, I was like, I don't even know how to start, where to go about it. I don't even know where to go about it. She said she will guide me. So today I'm finally, and I believe she's happy. Well, another thing is leading somebody to do something. At the end, the person came out successfully. I'm able to tell the story happy, because my journey in this YouTube will not be complete without mentioning her name. Even if I'm to tell my children, I will still mention her name. And still keep telling the good. That's why it's good to be good. Barely how many months I came to Malaysia, I was like, I don't even know where to start from. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to start from. No, you'll be happy. I'm very proud talking about it. I'm very proud to tell people about it. Yes. I know. I was like, you know, when you were in an environment, you don't even know where to start. You are new in that environment, know where to start, no friend, nobody to talk. She was like, yeah, you are man on your own. That you should just, the only thing that keeps her company here, the only thing that she does here is this YouTube of a thing. That this is the only thing that can give me company. I was like, I'm already, let me start with my long reach business. Let me do this. She said, no, that all those things, I can still do it on my YouTube and it will be any, which is true. All those things, could you believe me? All those things are not any giving me joy, the way this YouTube is giving me this joy. Yes, so thank you. Ngozi was easy. Hello, let's congratulate the O's. They are already doing that. Ngozi was TV, thank you so much for coming. Blessing case in the car. Ngozi is going to your house. Yes, Ngozi, blessing case in the car is the brain behind this success. It's the brain behind this channel. In fact, she's the advisor, she's the mentor, admin of this channel. She is. Yeah, because every time, sometimes when I started it, you know, when you don't know how to edit, so I have to call her when she's busy baking, because she's into baking, cooking, you know, all those things can be kind of time demanding. So she would drop it. She's okay, face your laptop, turn your camera, and let me see what you are doing. I will just do what she said. And she will start, okay, click that, move your mouse to this place. Click, you know, when somebody is teaching you from afar, she will take her time and be. She said, no, I want you to do it by yourself. I was like, okay, wait, when you come to church, when we come to church on Sunday, you help me. She said, no, do it. I want you to get it. And once she's telling me that, I will just have, it's as if the beginning is not funny. David is another brain behind. Look at them, they are coming, all these Malaysia YouTubers. I'm shining, right? Yes, so because I want to tell my story today. This story is not, in fact, I don't even know where to start. I don't know where to stop. I don't know where to begin. I don't know how to start thanking all of you. You know, this journey, this our journey. My joke. You'll be meeting the real people God have destined for you. Yes, I met Blessing Case in the car when I was coming to Malaysia. I never even heard of that name. I've never even thought of meeting somebody like that. I've not even dreamt of having somebody that will link me up to something meaningful. I was like, where do I start from? I keep asking myself, is it only my husband that I will just come and stay with him? So when I look at, well, and my husband is kind of busy, very, very busy, always going out. As in, before I wake up, if you've gone to his daily business, I'm like, you know, when you are in an environment, you don't know anybody. Boredness, I was so bored that I don't even know, except when I'm having a lecture, I will just say, okay, I'll be praying for Tuesdays to come, so I'll go for a lecture, I'll be able to meet people. I like snapping, so I need to go out. So not until she introduced me to this, I started telling her as in how we can go about it. She was telling me how we can go about it. Look at where you can start from. Look at how you will do it. Hey, Adas Connor, you're welcome. I'm so happy to have you here. Thank you so much for coming to support me. Thank you so much. Friends, please hook up with Ada's Corner. She's so wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much. So she told me that this is the only thing that can help me. You know, before, well, it's good to open up. Don't go, if you go to a place you don't know, and you see somebody that you know that is well understandable, somebody that is ready to listen to you, open up to that person. No need of forming. Within just 2 weeks, I started complaining. I cannot continue staying like this. Here is too boring. Nobody to talk to. Nowhere to go. She said, this is what you will do. This is what you will do. I keep complaining. She has to come by herself to my place and open this channel you are seeing and chatting. She came and opened it for me. At first, I didn't even wanted to do it. No. You know, she would like to say somebody forced me to do it. But sometimes it's good though. When somebody forces you to do something, it's good you do it. This time they will say somebody should not force you to do what you don't want to do. Yeah, some people will see the good thing, they will force you, shook your head, you will do it. Yeah, bless you, case in the car. That corner is saying long time blessing. Because this word if it says Cynthia What TV. Cynthia, yeah, yeah. Cynthia What TV. Where are you? Say something. I want to see you. Cynthia What TV is here. Cynthia What TV. Somebody is going to your house. So I keep complaining. She said, you can do it. She started calling me name. You that like business, you can do it. My dear, within a week, I never knew. Another secret, I don't know that for you to get subscribers, you have to go to people's LS live streaming. I was saying, okay, girl, Cynthia World TV, hi, how are you today? You're highly welcome. So I never knew that for you to get subscribers. I don't know, maybe she didn't remember to tell me that initially at the beginning. So I was hoping that maybe since I opened the channel, they will be coming by themselves. I realized within 1 week. No subscribers. This our journey now. Give me, I give you. If you don't give me, nobody go give you. So I now went. I opened YouTube. You know, I was going to people channel. People I know. I would just go there and drop comment. A new friend here. Yeah, let's stay connected. Join me. I'll just keep leaving comments. You know, at the time they now told me you've passed the numbers of subscribers for the day and you've passed the numbers of subscribers on here, and I called her again. I didn't look at this. I cannot subscribe to people again. She said yes, because you are subscribing to people and people are not subscribing to you. So friends, when people are insisting that I showed you love, that it doesn't mean that they cannot give you that love free of charge, because if you don't give them back the love, they will not be able to show extra love. They will not be able to give people love, and they will not be able to get more subscribers. And how can they get to their target when they cannot get more subscribers? So that's why you see people insisting, I showed you love, give me back love, or return love. All those things are important. Don't look at it that this person is so desperate. This person is before I was giving freely. I will open people's channel, especially all those Philippine people, all those people. They will give you and collect it back. The only genuine people you can see is your fellow blacks. Some people are genuine, but once you know, you will call your own. Just like as I'm doing this thing, I know my friends, I know those who have been there for me from beginning to today, you know. So she said, no, look at what she will do. You have to hold on, go to, if you know those that you sub to and they've not returned, either you tell them or you remove them, so you have be able to I start. This one is another assignment I have to start checking those that have sub. They did not sub my channel. Then I start removing those that I saw. You know, when you open your channels, everything will come out. All those people you saw will come out. So I start knowing those. Yes, yeah, so that was like David Havard. Oh, thank you. David Havard is one of my ever there. But wait, I'm coming. When I will time Sean, I will appreciate all of you. So I said, oh, I was this journey is not today. Could you believe this David Havard you are seeing? I went to church. There's one thing he told me one day. Let me expose you now. He said you are lazy. That's when he started his own. You've gotten he said 300 subscribers in a day. I said, how will I do it? Yeah, you have to go to people and like, I said, okay, is that how they used to do it? That thing he said in church pained me, but at least I learned something from it. I came back home that day. My husband, if he's the type that used to beat somebody, he would have thrown me out of the house. I didn't do anything. I carried my phone, entered the room because of what David Herbert said to me. I wanted to challenge him. I went inside the room. I did not do anything. I did not eat. I don't even know. I had not removed my church clothes. I carried phone. I started looking for subscribers. Look for subscribers. In the night, before, you know this thing. This our business. It's time killer. You will be on the phone like this. Before you raise your head up, it's already 8 to 9. You see, Jesus, you've not done anything. So that's, I will not even sweep the house. When I've come back from work, I say, hey, what will I do? Where will I start from? I'll start rushing. I see, I don't even know where to start. You know that kind of thing. Yeah, you say, yeah, you are phone. So me, I was trying to get like 500 before next Sunday, so David Abbott will not laugh at me or insult me. I was so I was just doing what I can so I can get to that target. So I went to church and I said, hey, if he can remember, he will know this thing I'll say. I said, hey, you remember the last Sunday you told me, look at how many subscribers I've got, in 400 subscribers. He was like, wow, Nana. He was like, Nana. I said, yes, actually you are challenging me. But from there, I can't be guru for hunting of sub. As in guru, every morning I target myself. I want to get 10 subscribers this morning. Then the night, another 10 before I sleep. That is what I keep saying. I will keep telling myself that this today, I want to get 10 subscribers. In the night, another 10. Then in the morning, I will get another 10, you know. The thing was not sweet. I see if maybe... Maybe the magic is here. So the journey is not easy, but determination, the journey, you need determination. You can organize yourself. When you organize yourself, it will not kill your time. Yes, but that time, you know, when you start new thing that is sweeting you, like when you buy a new phone, every now and then you want to go and press, you want to know the whatever this thing you don't have in your phone, you have to download it. I don't have Facebook, let me go and download. You know, all those things will be switching you. But my brothers and sisters, I'm so happy, I'm so glad, I'm so joyous, I'm so grateful to God, to BB Kayless, that finally I've gotten goal. I've not gotten to my goal, because my goal is to get 50,000 subscribers. Yes, mark my word. My goal is to get 50,000 subscribers. So, don't give up. Hey, Ranks Production, you're highly welcome. Friends, please, if you've not thumbs up for me, try and do that, okay? Don't give up. Don't give up, no matter what. It might only take time. It might only take time. Oh, if it's success, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. If it's success, I appreciate you. Thank you so much, my sister. Yes, so blessing cases, to God be the glory, the blessing. After God taking thanks, is you that I have to thank, because without you, I wouldn't have met some lovely people I met today. Cynthia World TV, Ify Success, Adas Corner, Ranks Production, King David Herbert, you all are wonderful. Thank you so much for always supporting me. For always, without you all, where would I have been? I would have been so bored inside this house. I would have been bored. I would know where nobody to talk to. Let me be always on. Thank you, Ranks Production. Thank you, thank you. How is your wife? Tell her I'm greeting. Thank you, Rank Production. Thank you. Thank you so much. I was telling myself, I don't want to do this. Some people are like saying, you must do it. People like, if it's success, you must do it. I'm looking for... Thank you so much, friends. I really appreciate you. When it seems that all hope are lost, you guys gave me the hope again. Yes, you made me, you gave me more morale, more ginger to carry on. More ginger to carry on. I couldn't have made it without you guys. You guys are so, so wonderful. You guys are wonderful, honestly. I don't know where to start from. I don't know where to start from. I don't know where to start from. My story will not be complete without you people. My story will not be complete. You know when you keep saying, I showed you love, I showed you love, people will not understand except you are there. Please, friends, keep sharing, share, share, so that more people will join us. You will see, when your left hand wash your right hand will also wash your left hand. So it's always good to be good. Whatever you want to do, be sincere with yourself, be open. When you are trying to carry somebody along, blessing have taught me a lesson. Blessing Casey in the car taught me a great lesson. If you are in position to help somebody, don't look back. Some people, you know, they collect money to open this thing. When you say open a channel, I don't know how to do it. They'll collect money. Let me open your channel for you. They'll collect money. If some people can tell you the truth, they'll tell you, I paid so so amount to open my channel, you know. But she did it free. She drove all the way from her house to my place. And if I, whenever I remember the story behind this channel, I'm looking at talking now. I can't help but start smiling, start laughing, and start rejoicing. Because this thing, yes, is time killer. I call it time killer. It keeps, if you want time to go fast, carry your phone, enter YouTube. Before you know it, the time will just run. So, in anything you want to do, another thing is determination. Don't say because of this person did it free for me, because of I opened it free, so I will just do it whenever I succeed. Fine, if I not succeed, I carried it like my business on my head, because once it comes to business, I like business. Hey, Beautiful Me Channel TV, welcome. You are welcome to my LS Beautiful Me Channel. Friends, please connect with everybody. If you have any question to ask, please, you can throw your question here. if I cannot answer, I know people here that can answer your question. I'm very sure I have people that can answer your question. If you have any question to ask, do well to ask. Okay, do well to ask. Yes. Like I was saying, whatever thing you want to do, make up your thank you, beautiful me, Channel TV. You are welcome. Thank you so much. Connect with everybody you can, connect with everyone, connect with everyone. Yeah. Please, if you have question, if you have any question concerning your channel, concerning your challenges in this our business, ask your question. If I cannot answer it, there are people who, in fact, who are more than me, 100 times more than me, that are here, they will answer your question. So this is a great opportunity for you to ask your question, whatever thing you see that you don't understand, ask your question so that those who are in position to help us will help us answer the question. Yes, like me, JJC wanted to kill me. I never knew I would go to people LS before I will meet friends, before I will get friends. Yes, if it's success, rank production is saying hi. If it's success, I never knew that I will get friends. I never knew that I will meet friends when I go to LS. If you are doing your LS looking for your watch hour, don't be discouraged when you are having only one view, two views. Don't be discouraged. With time, people will start noticing you. Don't be discouraged. Business, whatever business, even if it's not YouTube, something, whatever business you are doing, constant. When you are constant in what you are doing, when you are determined, when you are stable, when you are always in position to do that thing better every day, you see new ideas will be coming in and people will be looking for you far and near. Yes, people will be looking for you far and near. You will think maybe people are not seeing or noticing what you are doing. They are really, really noticing it. They are. People are watching you. Don't say, what will I be doing? Yes, Cynthia, what if you say Rank Production, hi. So if you just say hello at Ranks, please, Rank is a good fan. He's very supportive. He's nice. Yes, if you want to learn different types of Jamaica food, go to Rank Production. So friends, if anything you are doing, you think nobody is seeing you, you think nobody is noticing you, it's a lie. When you do that thing today, do it tomorrow, do it next tomorrow, you are professional in that thing. You become professional in that thing you are doing. You will think that nobody is noticing you. You think that how can people that are trading now, big YouTubers, small YouTubers. Me, I never believe that I'm small right from day one. I believe in myself, I'm the biggest. Yes, believe in yourself that you can do it. Nothing like big or small. Everything started from a scratch. Before you get that 50,000 subscribers you have, you started with one. We started with one. Don't be discouraged. It's my, at a time it has seen maybe your efforts are not being noticed. Hey, you are welcome. I can see you are new, even the name Tracy Catcher Unicorn. You are highly welcome. Please share and give your thumbs up, like, throw your question, whatever question that is you are finding so challenging in your channel, whatever thing you don't understand about this journey. We call ourselves a content creator. We are here to help each other. We are here to assist each other. Throw your question, share, ask your question. Those who are here, there are people here that will answer your question, that will give you answer to what you are looking for. So just feel free, ask your question. When you keep it silent, nobody will know what is in your mind. So speak up, open up. Yeah, friends, be careful of the spam world, okay? Don't use full love. Yes, Rank Production is a genuine friend. Leave a genuine comment, he will return it. I trust him on that. Rank doesn't eat people's love at all. He's very genuine. Whenever I upload, Rank is one of those people that will be the first people to come and comment. Hi, Tracy. He said, the Rank Production is saying, hi, Tracy. Tracy, you say you are new. You are highly welcome. Please connect with everyone. Yeah, connect. Connect with everyone. If you have any question, if you have anything that you don't understand, if you have any challenges that, about your YouTube, about your journey, feel free to ask, okay? Connect with everybody. Connect with everybody. We are all one here. Yes, so David Abba said we will always have a positive story, outcome, and result by God's grace. Amen. Okay, Tracy is asking, how do you increase your watch hour? Friends, if you have answer to that question, I will give my own idea, how I started my own, how I got my watch hour. I will start by that. Comment is a hi, as I show you. Okay, don't worry, I will return it. Once you comment, I'll return. I promise I'm giving out two love. Show me one love, you get two, because I'm celebrating. You get extra from me. I promise, as soon as I end this, I will return all. I promise. Just leave a comment on any of the video, I will return. As soon as I'm done, I will give you two. Yeah. So somebody is asking how to increase your watch hour. How to increase your watch hour? Please, somebody, you people, anybody that have idea on this question, any idea aside from the one I want to say, should please answer Tracy. Tracy is asking us how to increase watch hour. The only way, one, you keep running your playlist. Look for your friends, anyone in another country. Maybe you have somebody in another country that is also a content creator. Because those who are not content creators don't understand all these things. You first of all, you create a playlist. So when somebody wants to help you run your playlist, Tracy, hope you are hearing what I'm saying. When somebody wants to help you run your playlist, the person will run your playlist in another country, not in that country. You are, that is good from another country. If it's other in that country, you have somebody helping you to run your playlist, is one of the way you can increase your watch hour. Yes. Another way you can increase your watch hour is by running your own playlist at least once a day by yourself. It helps. Have another way is by having more than one account. Yeah, more than one account. That is another way of increasing your, so people who have up to 10 accounts. So as I'm live now, I can decide to connect with all those ones to support me. Then once you connect yourself, maybe I'm passing or people are passing, they will just say, yeah, this person is on live, they will go and join you. They will just come and show you love and join you. Yes, Rank Production is telling you, Tracy, that another way to increase your watch hour is that you have to do lots of live streaming, which is, yes, like I said, don't be discouraged once you are live and more than one person, or you are just seeing only one person viewing you. Don't be discouraged. Just do it. It will watch hour. You have to do a live stream and keep putting videos and also visit a lot of stream. Yes. Also visit a lot of street people. Don't just relax and expect this thing is watch my back and watch your back. Once you go to other people's stream, unless they will definitely come to you. They will come to you to support you. Make sure you are very supportive yourself. Make sure you are very, very supportive yourself. Then he's saying also, you keep putting videos, uploading more videos. Also, we did a lot of stream. Yes, you make at least in a week, you upload like two videos. It's okay. Don't allow to maybe 3 months time before you will be able to upload the new video. So, and when you upload the new video, make sure that people are watching you. Make sure that, as in, you have like 10, immediately you upload, you have like 10 views on that video. Your watch hour will increase. Yes, always watch people new video and let people watch your new video. It will also help in your visit. The most effective way to get your watch hour is a live streaming. David Habert said the most effective way to get your watch hour is a live streaming. Tracy, are you still here? Say something. Let's know if what we are telling you is you are hearing it. Let's know if we are communicating with you. Another way is live streaming. That is the most effective way, according to David Habert, which is true. I'm a witness to that. Sometimes you see people go on silent streaming, you leave your phone and maybe you set your flower, your teddy bear, whatever thing you want to set, and go and sleep. Just let your phone run through other night till dawn. Yes, when I also did that, and it's so helpful. So Classic Comedy Club Histories saying, Rank production, I showed you love. Rank return people's love. Okay, Rank production say thank you, Classic. See you soon. So, like David Habert is saying, I have at least 8 hours streaming daily. Okay, Tracy, are you here? Okay, don't worry, I'll return as soon as I'm done. Expect two from me, Tracy. So now people are answering your question. Hope you are getting your answer. And Tracy says something. Are you getting your answer? Are you getting the answer to your question? BB Kayless, I want to be seeing you, please. David Habert is telling you that have at least 8 hours streaming daily. Four with you live, and kind of create extra accounts for yourself, like up to four to support yourself and maybe other people to support you, and silent 4 hours after your live stream. Make sure you rewatch your live streaming. And David did not tell me this one, though. He did not tell me this one, though, to rewatch live stream. He did not tell me. Classic Comedy is saying, David Habert, hi. My network is not that strong. Shout out to David Habert, and shout out at Classic Comedy. Please, friends, I need to cool off my throat. You know, I'm kind of celebrating partially. So, Tracy, if you have any other questions, you can ask us. Ask your question. Those who are yet, who will answer your question now, if you have any question. If you have any question that you don't understand about your watch hour is so easy, try and be going to people's streaming. Always make sure you are supportive. When you support people, just as you came to support me, tomorrow if I see you, why won't I join you? Yes, that would be so unfair of me. If I see you, I ignore you. Could you believe somebody was live streaming? If he success, she was live streaming. I just went to her stream. I chatted her and said, there, I'm going live now. She have to end her own to come and support me. She's so lovely. Yes. You did not tell me now, did you? You have to end her streaming to come and support me. So it's good to be good. I believe maybe I might not be that good to her, but at least I did something. Maybe I have done something that she really appreciated without me knowing. For her to end, she's looking good. She's not yet monetized. She's looking for this watch hour, and all she did was to close her live streaming and say she must come here to support me. So will you tell me that tomorrow when I see her doing something, I will not be very, even if I'm 10% supportive before, 2% supportive before, I will not be 10% supportive. So that is good to be good. When you are looking for something, don't think about yourself first. Put yourself in another person's shoe. If it's me, I will want this person. Okay, people unsubscribe you daily, maybe because of your comments. They didn't see your comments or they didn't see your sub. Maybe you don't watch their video up to 1 minute before subscribing and commenting. At the end, the thing will go on spam. They have what they say called spam comment. Once it's on spam, they can't see your subscription, it's not counted. So when you tell somebody I sub you, the person will like, I did not see the sub, they will go and unsub you. And sometimes some people are wicked, even if they see it, they will go and unsub you. So for you, the only way you can get resub, not that Facebook only, that Facebook is very fake. The only way you can get resub is by going to people LS. Like people here now, once you grab them, they can never unsub you. Make sure you show them real love and they will return it. And that is the stable love. That is the only way you can get real love. That is the only way you can get real love. When you are here now, you see all these people here, sub them. They will definitely sub you back and they will not unsub you. So the only way you can get real love is by going to LS like this. Yes, it's by going to people LS. That is where you see serious people. Serious people, minded people also looking for support. Yeah, classic comment, David said you are friends long time ago. So Tracy, just try to grab people. Try to grab people. The only way you can get people is just visit their channel, leave it, watch for a minute or two. If you have time, you watch the old video, watch at least, but leave a genuine comment relating to the what you watch. Not I sub you, sub me back. You go to somebody's channel to comment that and you expect the person to sub you back. It's not true. It's not done that way. So, and secondly, another thing in this journey, what you understand, once you start this, your people you know will not come and support you. Some members of your friends, your families will not support you. It's still outsiders, people you don't even know, that will always support you. Grand production is saying hi, Ruth. Okay, Ruth said she wants to know more about live streaming. Ruth, what I'm doing here now is live streaming. Do you mean you don't know how to connect to live streaming, or you want to know how you can get people to view? I don't know. Please clarify your question. Is it that you've not streamed before? Please, somebody should explain to Ruth. Ruth said she wants to know more about live streaming. Please, if you are here, explain to Ruth. Ruth, crazy chick, say hi. Crazy Chief, you are welcome. Thank you so much for that. Congratulations. Congratulations will not depart from your home this year. Congratulatory message will not depart from your home, from your family this year. Yeah. Yeah, if you say Atos, you are very right. Thank you. Roots. Okay, let me start. Roots said she's going to Smart Rank Productions House. So if you want to know more about live streaming, I don't know if you know, if you know how to connect. Okay, you don't know how to connect. Okay. To stream. Okay, live streaming. Once you open your, I don't know if you've not gotten up to 1,000 sub, you cannot stream with your phone. If you've not gotten up to 1,000 sub, you cannot stream with your phone. Yeah, if you've not gotten up to 1,000, okay. Yeah, okay, but you have, oh, tap it, Nancy, you're welcome, I've been looking forward to see you. Thank you for coming. Okay, darling, I understand, you and your babies. Thank you, dear, thank you. Okay, Ruth, but have you gotten up to your 1K subscribers? Have you gotten up to your 1K subscribers? If you've not gotten up to your 1K subscribers, Ruth, you can't stream with your phone. You can only stream with your laptop or your system. Yeah, you can't stream with phone. If you've not gotten up to 1K subscribers, you can't stream with your phone. You can only go live with your laptop or your system. You can only go live with your system. So, okay, no, not yet. Okay, then for now you. For now you will just be streaming with your laptop. You have a system, right? Okay, Ruth, you know what? Follow me on IG. So I will, tomorrow we talk, I will show you on my system. Right now I'm not with my system. I will make video, I will show you what you need to see and how you go, and we'll talk more on phone. I will explain more to you. But for now, let's hunt for sub, okay? Make sure you are getting back your subs back. Yeah, follow me is Harry Cars with Twitter. If it's success, talk with Nancy, says she just finished watching your Igbo song. Follow me on Harry Cars Beauty Touch. I will call you when I'm done or tomorrow, because it's already late here. I will call you to explain to you how we can do it, how you can go about it. Because if you've not gotten your 1K, you can't use phone. If it's success, same thing. If it's success, have I watched that one? Yeah. So for now, just concentrate on grabbing them. Have you gotten talk with Nancy? She's very wonderful. She's a wonderful person. People that have seen me through in this journey, they are all uncountable. I cannot even count them. I cannot count them all. They are very wonderful people and very supportive. In this journey, you need people that understand you, not people. Try to create, make friends with those who are ready to be at your back, be supportive, and know what to do, guide you properly, help you up. This journey, you cannot get it without people backing you up. Yes, you can't do it on your own. It's not easy, but it will be easier when you try to open up with people. When you try to open up that, how do I go about this? I'm hearing about this, and then I'm just hearing this for the first time. The only way to get this easily is being open. Look for those you can open up to and let them guide you. Nobody, even the highest YouTuber, didn't start today. Classic comment is a rank production. I didn't see your love. I only see your comment. Do it the right way. Have you checked if it increase? Rank production. Hope, can you defend yourself? You can put in YouTube and you will see a lot of videos to explain you how to. Okay, if it's just I'll watch it, if not today, tomorrow, okay? Yes, another thing, Ruth, you can also watch more videos on YouTube on how to live stream. Sometimes all those videos don't give me details of what I want. I like somebody showing me what I want, step by step. Do this, I'll do. Press this, I'll press. Click here. That is how I keep disturbing David. Talk with Nancy, BB Kayless, Blessing Casey in the car. I keep disturbing them. Sometimes they'll be sleeping. I will keep bombing them with call. I don't allow them to rest till they give me that answer I want. I'm miserable. I'm not because like the day I was monetized. I cannot even concentrate. Because I've not gotten what I wanted that day. I was like, why would I reach this dying moment? I had nobody to help me. I was so depressed, feeling so upset because I was not patient. So friends, it's so easy to complete this journey. It's so easy to complete this journey. If you want to be successful, if you want to get not only in this YouTube business or business generally, you need people that will understand. You need people that will understand. Okay. Sorry, friends, I'm coming. Let me reply this. If you want to research, don't expect your friends to support you. Your friends will not. If it's like shared to your Facebook, when I started, I was thinking I have almost 1,000 friends on Facebook. On account, it will be easier, and I'll just paste it on their wall, each person, and tell them subscribe to my channel. I was thinking it would be easy. Could you believe not up to 10 people couldn't subscribe to my channel? Though sometimes you will not blame them because they don't know what it is. You actually, myself, I don't even know. I'll be hearing subscribe. I don't know what it is. I would think maybe just our normal subscribe now, 1,000 naira subscription for your MTN or Glow. You know, people were like, there's one I sent subscribe to my channel. She was like, you, why you won't you subscribe my phone for me? Oh, that's not what I mean. Look at Ruth Smart TV saying, David, I showed you love. Rank Ruth said, I showed you, you never return. Please, friends, do it the right way. Run production. People are calling on you. Friends, do it the right way. So, friends, you see, when you are hoping that this particular set of people are where my help will come from, this is the area where I can get what I'm looking for. This is where my help will come from. Your hope will be so rotten. Your hope will be, you know what they call a rotten hope? Because nobody, some you people you call your friend don't call you their friends. Yes. Some don't wish you should go ahead of them. Some think maybe you are showing off. They don't know you is your own way of helping yourself. Some want you to depend on them. Run production say, hey, I did it, please. Okay, maybe sometimes network, maybe it's network, I believe. So your network is bad these days, yeah. So people you think that will help you will not help you. People you think that will assist you in life will not be those people that will assist you. You see your help. What people they say, my help will come from strangers. Strangers are those people you don't know. They are those that will assist you to get to the top, to get to the level you want to be. Yes, they are those people that will help you, that will assist you to get to where you want to be. So the only way to help yourself is try to mix with strangers. Try to make friends. Try to be social. Try to be open. Try to be genuine. Try to be sincere. Don't like just little thing we are doing. I show you love, I didn't show you love. Some people will show you real love and it will be so difficult for you to return it. This is so, it's so unfair. But when somebody see that you are sincere, I showed you love and you returned it, you see that person will at least in general say, oh, this person is a nice person. At least I've seen back my love. Whenever the person sees you doing something, the person will like try to breeze in. This showing love is not anything. It just by receive, because once I showed you love now, and you show me love, once you come on your live stream, I will be notified that you are live and I will come and support you. But once I showed you love and you didn't show me love and you claim you showed me love, you are losing. You are losing. Oh, that's all of God. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Please, friends, share this if you can. Please share to your community. Let's have more friends. Let's have more people to come and show us love and share with us in our rejoice with us. Yeah. Run production say root at your home. Okay. So, friends, what I was saying, once I showed you love and you are finding it difficult to return, you are doing yourself, because I'm sincere to you and you choose not to be sincere to me. You are also doing, yes, I might lose one of my love, yes, but you are not being sincere to your own self. Because Tracy said, daughter of God, I am at your home. Tracy, make sure you watch up to 2 or 1 minute of the video before subscribing, so your love will not go to spam. Some people will not return your love if they didn't see your love. Because once you are in a hurry, you comment and left the comment, they will not see your sub and they cannot return it. Yeah. So, friend, the only way to be sincere with yourself. Yeah, daughter of God said, thank you, my wonderful people. Yeah, daughter of God, you are welcome. So the only way to be sincere with yourself is by showing genuine love. Showing genuine love. Because once you show genuine love, the person sees a new video you uploaded. You know why it grade your video based on how many people that watch it within some certain hour. Yes, if you don't know, it's not only by LS that your watch hour increase, but Uploading of video helps to increase your watch hour very, very well. Once you upload a video, you get up to 10 people that watch it in a particular hour. Let's say like 1 hour, you upload the video, within 1 hour, you've gotten 10 views. Your ranking, you know, they rank based on time. Once you upload a video, within 1 hour, up to 10 people were able to go and watch your video. You will be ranked. Yes, people will go and watch you, and your rank will go up. That's why sometimes you see people that will be sending their link to you, watch my new video. That doesn't mean the person is desperate, because that is only what counts. So people might decide to run your playlist, they might decide to come and watch your videos. Yes, but once that video has passed a particular time, it doesn't rank much. The watch hour reduces. Yes, as in kind of that particular video watch hour cannot be valuable again. So try, and once you upload video, make sure you also use your other channels to support yourself. Try and watch, and let you have like up to 10 people that watch within a particular hour, like 10 hours. Have more people to watch you. It helps so much. Rue Tracy Rue says she just showed you love. So friends, if you have any challenges in your channel, for those of you that are just coming now, if you have any question that you want to ask, we are open. Just open up, ask people who are here more than that knows this thing more than us are here. They will be able to answer your excuse me. They'll be able to answer your question. Blessed person, they can welcome back. So people who are here will be able to answer your question. You see, Ram Production just returned Root Smart TV's love, and she said thank you. She's so appreciative. That is lovely. So friends, open up. If you know whatever thing challenges you are having in your channel, if you know whatever thing that is not clear to you, that you don't understand, you want people to share ideas with you, you want people to know, you want people to help you understand one or two things, they'll be here to assist you. So open up, ask your question. It's free. Your answer is free. Yeah, nothing, just open up now, ask your question, so people who are here can assist. We are here to help each other. We are all here to help each other. We have those who have been in this business for like 10 years, 2 years, 5 years. They are more experienced more than us. They are all here. So if you know that you have anything bothering, you don't understand anything in this YT journey, feel free, open up and ask questions. Let people share ideas with you. Let people share ideas with you. That is the reason why we are here. Yeah. And some people still have more than 10 accounts to support each other. So you can hook up with one or two and say, I have extra love. Can we exchange? Yes, some people have up to 5. So you can meet anybody, chat the person in the comments, look for the person private IG, chat up the person. Do you have extra love? You the person, I have 4, I have 3. Once you the person accept, you too, you give the person your 3 or your 4 or 5 or 10. And the person say you see like 3 persons now. Yeah, the person say, oh, 3 of them have 10 each. You've gotten 30 sub in a day. You can chat, I have extra love. Do you have extra love to show? They'll just give you their extra love, and you too, you give back with the ones you have. That's why you see many people open this thing. Other accounts, like Google accounts, extra Google accounts. Many people open it. So if you have extra love to give out, you can chat. let you can leave a comment here. I have extra love. Maybe later on, the person can hook up with you. Those who have 5 extra love to give out, you can just open up. I have 5 extra love. If you are interested, chat me up on my IG. If those who have 2, you can say I have 2. Root Smart, if you say blessing casing, they can just show you love. Okay, she will return it. I'm very sure. So if you have 2, blessing case, say Root Smart, I did not see your comment. Root, please leave a genuine comment. So, friends, that is your another secret to grab before 1 month or 2 months. You see, like 500k sub. So, like a week, you see, like 3 persons that has extra accounts, like 5 accounts, 10 accounts. You see, like 3 persons you exchange with the one you have. Make sure you have like 3 or 4 or 5 accounts, then you exchange with the ones you have. And they will all return exchange with you. You see, you start getting extra sub. Before you know it, you've gotten more than the ones you are having before. Yes. Or more than the 1K they requested for. Then you start looking for your watch hour. This watch hour is very demanding. It's demanding, but we can all do it. Yes. We can all do it. You more don't relax when you are looking for your sub. Be looking for your watch hour also. Don't relax. Don't say when I finish getting my sub, I will start looking for my watch hour. That is where when the time comes, you'll be feel so exhausted. You feel like all your effort is not working. What is happening? So it's better you look for 2 of them at once. Maybe during the day you visit people's LS. Or during the night you visit people LS, or during the night you do your own LS. Yes, just use like 1 hour or 2 hours to visit people LS. Also go to most people on IG are content creator. Most people on Instagram are content creator. You go to them, you chat them private to get your sub. I have extra sub. Can we exchange? So you can ask them, can we exchange? I have extra sub. Can we exchange? Once they accept, you exchange with what you have, the number you have. Maybe one person might give you 5. You give back the person 5. Then when you are looking for, then in the night you might decide, okay, you want to sleep. You make sure your phone is charged so it will not end the stream when you are sleeping. You plug in your phone. Maybe you look for a teddy bear or you fancy something that your viewers will see. That your viewers will see. Make sure the room is not dark. Also look for something fancy. Go your life. Leave it there and go and sleep. Before you wake up in the morning, you must have like extra watch hour. Before you know it. Before 2-3 weeks, it will increase. You might get it. Once you stream, bring out yourself for 3 weeks. Constantly. Every day you stream, you before you know it, you've gotten your watch hour. It's not easy, but I believe that night own is always helpful, because most of the ones I went on silent streaming, I always see a positive result, in as much that sometimes when you start getting close, they'll be reducing your watch hour, they'll be reducing it. But me, I believe maybe they are trying to test your faith. If you can continue the journey, or if you can start, that is my belief. If you can continue the journey, or if you can do it, if you are capable of doing it, so maybe they are trying your faith. But hey, if you just say your network is bad, my too is somehow not strong. If you just say don't go, please. So. It's so easy to get. Determination matters in everything. Determination. Be determined that you can do it. Be always determined and always ready to sit and support the people. So at first, it will look as if maybe all your effort is not working, is not counting, but it actually is counting. You learn how to check your watch hour so that you know if it's increasing. You see, when it's increasing, you'll be having that urge to do more. You'll be checking when my watch hour increase, what how many hours is remaining for me. The more every day you check, you see that it's increasing, even if it's by 10. You say, okay, you still have, the more you are looking, the more you will be having that urge. You don't even have time. You say, I need to get this, I need to get this. Oh. Ruth, is it my network? Which network is bad, mine or yours? Daughter of God is showing love. Ruth say, I just show you love. Another one video blessing case in the car. Okay, maybe the network is not is disturbing. True, true. So, if it's success, are you still here? David Herbert, are you still here? Okay. Oh yeah, Ruth, sorry. Don't forget to chat me up on IG, okay? So we'll connect there too. So friends, try to be supportive. Don't be discouraged. We can all do it. We can all do it. There's nothing there. There is nothing there. It's just determination. And wherever you are, you don't understand anything, feel free to ask people. Feel free to talk to people, one or two persons, to put you through, to guide you, to tell you what to do. You will see that before you know it, you've gotten what you wanted, okay? You've gotten what you want. So don't give up. Don't give up. I sincerely appreciate each and every one of you. Sometimes, if somebody did not help you, don't take it as an offense. Take it as a challenge. Take it as a challenge that you can do without them, that you can do it yourself. Sometimes I was like, I thought I have friends who are willing to assist, who are willing to help, who I know that are supposed to come and assist me, but they are nowhere to be found. But people that assisted me on this journey are people I don't even know. Yeah. So when you keep hoping on people, you might be disappointed, and at the end, everything will be trash. Everything will be trash. So always believe in yourself, always believe that your help, whenever it wants to come, it will surely come. So don't hope on some a particular person to help you. Okay, my darling. Thank you for your success. Thank you. You've really tried. I will soon end in, once it's 2 hours, I will end it here. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I still have like 25 minutes left. All right. Doing the right thing. Keep moving. Keep believing in yourself. Don't be discouraged. Don't let people. Sometimes when I, with the time I started, some people will complain, your video, this, your music, you know, all those things are kind of challenging. Every day you keep learning, you keep thinking on how do you edit this video, how do you get your viewers' attention, how do you make people to understand what you are doing, how do you make people to be with you, to flow with you. It's not always easy, but I believe every day we learn new things. In a day, since I joined this thing, in a day, a particular day, I learned one or two things by watching people's video. Yes, you are not, so you are doing for yourself. You are always helping yourself in one way or the other. Sometimes you watch people video, you learn, you say, okay, this is how this is being done, this is what this is meant for, this is how is. The more you are watching people's video, the more friends, viewers you are getting. Because once you watch people's video, leave a comment for them, they will also come back to you and watch your video and leave a comment for you. But if you keep looking at people's video and you don't watch, nobody will come and watch your own. And this journey is all about do for me, I do for you. If you want to be successful, you believe you can get to where you are going to. You see somebody that is successful, that have already gotten what he or she is looking for, and you see adverts, you skip the adverts. You are believing that you yourself, you are getting there one day. They will also skip your own advert. You know that advert is where you get paid from. YouTube, you are hearing, is through all those adverts that are running in your video that is where you get paid from. They can't pay you without. They can't pay you without that advert. So if you want people to watch your video, you want to get more advert, you want to get more views. You do to others what you want them to do to you. You do to others what you want them to do to you. If you know that people cannot do, you cannot watch people video, you cannot thumbs up for them, you cannot comment for them, you cannot share, you cannot like, nobody will do it for you. It's just simple. It's just simple. One thing I like about YouTube, whenever somebody did something, they will notify that so-so person just did this for you. And you yourself, you go, and that simply implies that you have to return that goodness. Yes, you have to return that kindness the person just showed to you. You have to return it by going back to the person's channel and returning the person's kindness. So don't just relax when you see people doing good to you. You just relax and stay mute without trying to give back what the person have given to you. So this journey is just easy and simple. When you make up your mind that you can do it, you can do it. The only way to do it is by visiting people's LS, watching people's video, commenting in your usual message. Every time you carry phone, don't do anything. Carry phone and be watching. No, at least you bring out 1 or 2 hours for yourself. That is for this YouTube. Let me go and make friends. I need like 10 friends today. Put yourself on the target. Like today, I need 10 friends. Tomorrow, I need 10 friends. Thank you, Roots. So if you need to work for it, yes, you have to work for it. Just try by doing that you know that is right. When somebody show you love, try and show back love. When somebody show you kindness, try and show back kindness. When somebody comments on your video, always try and go to that person's video to comment. Yes, leave a genuine comment. When you know your friends are, is when you upload video and those who are the first people to come and watch will come and watch you. Yes, anybody, when you leave a video, if you want to know your real friends. Yes, so love is the way we go. David Herbert, now shows you are still. I thought you've left me. This why you did not bring your village people along with you today. I don't know what happened. So the only way you can grow is by being sincere to yourself. When somebody help you and show you love, return the love. When somebody comments on your video, once the person upload, go and comment. Even when the person did not comment on your video, try and go back and comment. Once you see a notification that so-so person just upload a new video, go and be supportive. That is the only support you can give the person. And once that your friend is monetized, don't skip the advert. Don't skip advert. That advert means a lot because it will definitely it will reach your turn. Definitely it will reach your turn. Don't skip advert. Because it's through that advert you can get paid. Yes. So once somebody upload a new video, it's very important. That is where the person knows his or her real fans. Try and once you see that notification, try and do what? Go and comment. Watch the video and comment based on what you've just watched. Always thumbs up. People find it difficult to thumbs up. I don't know. People find it difficult to thumbs up. So try and thumbs up. Share if you can. That is not really compulsory to me. But those you can, you know that this video is maybe helpful for somebody you know. You just share to the person. The person will come and watch. You see, you by growing others, you are growing yourself. Just like when you are watering a crop. You are watering for yourself because once that crop produces something meaningful, it's still you that will consume it. So once you are helping people, you are also helping yourself. Once you are carrying people along, you are carrying yourself. Try and visit people's channel, watch, make friends, share and like people's comments. And you as the host or the creator or the content creator or the uploader or the, I don't know what to classify, you upload, you see somebody came to your boss and commented on your video. Don't act as if you not see the person's comment. There is love button there, click on it. Press the like button. Like the person's comment once it's related to what you uploaded. Read the comment, like, and watch your video. It's not easy that you upload, you see somebody that just came to watch your video. You try and like the person's comment, share the person, as in like that, appreciate the person. You possibly also leave a reply. For the person, thanks for coming to watch my video. Let the person know you appreciate it. Let the person know that yes, your presence matters a lot. For you to come, it matters a lot to her or him. So just like and click on the like button, share and comment. And once you receive that notification that so person just commented on my video, so person just commented on my channel, try and also return the love. Try and leave a comment. Try and press the like button. Don't just leave it. Maybe you're like, yes, after all you uploaded, the person have grabbed the knowledge. It's not only you that have made video on that particular video you uploaded. Before you upload that video, someone else, another YouTuber, another people, up to 10 or 4 self have uploaded that particular video you've uploaded. So when somebody comes to your inbox to watch your video and leave a comment telling you that I came to your inbox to watch your video. So the only thing you can do to appreciate the person is to either reply the person based on that or you click that love button. You can't tell me that somebody will come to your inbox and leave a genuine comment for you. You just read it and left it. No thumbs up, no like, no love button. It's not fair. The person will like, maybe I'm an intruder or maybe this person didn't notice me or this person didn't see that I came to her inbox. Always try to be appreciative. That video you think maybe you are the best content creator, you are the best YouTuber, you are the best uploader, in fact your video is the best, your editing is the perfect. Somebody else have done that video. Somebody else have uploaded it. So for someone to leave what he or she is doing and coming to you to like and comment or share or comment, try and be appreciative. Thank the person. You see, the more you do all these things, people will keep rushing to you. People will keep coming to you. People will come back and tell you, oh, this is wonderful. I like what you did. You are doing well your channel. In fact, I want to be your permanent friend. I want to follow you. I want to support, you know. People will keep supporting you. People will keep growing with you. It's just simple. So don't allow anything. Don't think that there's not no big deal. If you upload, why will I go and watch your video? There is big deal, because when you upload, the person too will not come. So how will you grow? We can't grow in this thing without each other. We can't grow without each other. We all need each other to grow. We all need one another to grow. We all need one another to grow. Yes. We all need one another to grow. Without you, I can't be where I am. Without me, you might not be where you are. You may think maybe you are. So without you, without me, you cannot be where you are. Without me, I don't want people to start feeling that you are the person that make me to get to what I got today. You are the person that made my channel boost. My dear, that person you are looking up to, you cannot do it without on your own. You can't do it on your own. Try to be open with people. Try to mix with people. Try to let people carry you along. Nobody knows it all. Nobody knows it all. I'm just telling my story this night, how I started this thing. I never would plan of doing it. I never thought. I don't even know about it. I don't even know what sub is. I don't know what sub is. I remember one day when my pastor came. The wife came to my house to carry me. The wife is also a content creator. I was like, how do I comment? And I don't see comment box. She started explaining where comment. You know, comment box is always down. Not everybody know where that comment section. If you are not a content creator, so you have to, for people to support you, for people to be with you, those you believe in, your friends, your families. Some of them don't know where what sub is. Some of them don't know where the comment is. Don't blame them. They are not into this. I started asking questions. Where is the... I'm not shy of asking. I don't know it. If I don't ask, how would they know that I don't know it? That is when they started telling me where comment section, that I should screw to the last section. Then I will say comment box. See, today, I know where comment box is now. I don't have my own comment box. So without knowing, if you don't ask, you will not know. It's just simple. If you don't ask, you will not know. Try so people will carry you along. Try so you get to your target. Try. Don't feel that I don't want this person to start thinking that without him, without her, I will not get what I want. Without them now, I will not be where I am. So just try and mix up with people. Let them know that you want to get something. You want to get to level you want. You've not gotten what you want. Let them just be yourself, be open, be sincere. Let people carry you along, carry them along also. Don't allow shame or pride to deprive you of meeting the right people, to deprive you of moving with the right person. Don't allow shame to carry you, to make people to make your glory or your happiness hinder. because you are shy or because you are feeling too pompous that I cannot ask. Why will I ask this person a question? What is the need? So there is always a need. Ask and you will know. Ask and you will understand. Ask so you people will carry you along. Ask. If you don't ask, nobody can carry you along. Nobody can know you. So friends, in few minutes I'll be ending this. For those of you that came to celebrate with me, I'm so very very grateful. I know the time different is too much. Some people are sleeping, some people are awake, some people are still maybe in the church. Yes. So I so much appreciate you all. I so much appreciate you all, my friends. I so much appreciate you. Blessing, I cannot thank you enough. Blessing Casey in the car, just like seeing your daughter taking after you, learning that thing you taught her so fast. I know she will be so happy. I know she's so happy, but supposing maybe she opened this thing for me, took her time, sacrificed her time, and I just fall her hand. I didn't take it serious. She will not be happy. She's not. Next time, if she sees something that I will benefit from, she will tell me that she will not do it. She's not serious fellow. You know that kind of talk. So, but I'm glad I am able to fulfill your desire for me or your wish for me. Yes, I appreciate so much. David, King David Exploits, King David Abbott, thank you so very much. If not for your yab, your bad mouth, I wouldn't have get my 1k subscriber fast. Yes, if not for your bad mouth in me, I wouldn't have gotten my 1K. I wouldn't have gotten it. Honestly, I would have still been doing similar, you know. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for your great advice, for assisting me. You are a great moderator. You are my great and good advisor in terms of my channel. I always call you. I know when to get you. I know if I didn't see you on Facebook, I'll go and look for you on Instagram. If I didn't see you on Instagram I'll go and look for you on WhatsApp. I know I must catch you in any of those. Because our night is your morning. I know that one. In as much you are in the same place, you don't sleep when others are sleeping. You are always working. You are really a content creator. Not us that we content for some hours and we're going to marry our bed. You are so wonderful and so appreciate all your efforts. You are blessing Casey in the car. You and Bibi Keles, King David Esplet. I appreciate you people so very much. I also appreciate Ify Success. Oh, Ify Success is just a darling. She's so wonderful. Ify Success wants to see me grow. She say, "Ne, continue. You can do it. I know you will soon be." She keep gingering me. But if I'm not seeing any results, she will say, "I should not worry. I can do it." Every success is a wonderful sister, so very supportive. Oh, talk with Nancy. Oh my God. I don't even know people I will name. I don't know those that I will leave behind. Talk with Nancy is so very, very wonderful. Talk with Nancy is so genuine, sincere, and so very as in so eager to help. She wants to see you grow to the level you want to. In terms of this channel, she'll tell you, no, it's not this way. No, no, no. Even when I told her I don't want to do this super chat, she insisted you must do it. Talk with Nancy. You are very, very wonderful sister from another mother. Thank you so very much. I know you might not hear me now because you are busy with your kids, but I say thank you so very much. Oh, my Igbo YouTubers, Onwaka. My Igbo YouTubers are the best people I've ever met in times in this journey. All Igbo YouTubers, you all are wonderful. Igbo Woto, you really showed me that. You all got each other at heart. Yes, my Igbo YouTuber group, you all are very wonderful people. In as much that we barely know each other, we are not close, we only do our duties. It's my duty to watch you, you'll come and watch. But you people are good, ready to help, ready to assist, ready to ask questions, answer any question, ready to guide. And ready to run each other's video. You people are very good. My Igbo YouTubers are the best. Igbo YouTubers group. You people are are the best. They're my winning group. Oh, you people are wonderful. Rebecca. Oh, Rebecca, yeah. Thank you for coming, darling. Thank you for that wonderful thumbs up. Don't worry, I will soon call you, okay? Rebecca, I will soon call you. Yeah. Thank you for coming. I will call you before I will sleep in 10 minutes time or 9 minutes. I will be running up. I will call you. Rebecca, thank you for coming. So, friends, you all are so wonderful. Those that stayed my this journey with me, those that I met during the journey, with only me cannot provide 1K. Talk more of extra. So it's through your efforts, through your help, through your advice, through your through your guidelines and your direction that I'm able to get to this stage I am. And I believe I'm still going higher. We are all going higher. We will get to our target day by day. Yes, we can get to our target day by day. We can't do without each other. We can't do it on our own. We can all do it when we are able, we are willing, we want to support each other. We can do it. Need one another to grow. Yes, without you, I won't grow. Wonderful. For you all are so wonderful. This journey taught me a great lesson that, you know, no matter what, no matter how difficult things are, you can get it. You can get it. And the more you try to get it, the more you learn. Yes. You can get the more you try to get it, the more you learn. If you try to get something close to you and the thing is kind of far from you, before you get to that step, you've learned some one or two things from that thing. So we can all get it. So don't give up. My young YouTuber, my new YouTubers, don't give up. That is my message for you today, and my message is also to appreciate and thank all of you. Don't give up in anything you are doing. Determination is the key to success. Determination is the only key to being successful. Whenever you are doing something, be determined, be ready, believe in yourself that you can do it. Believe in yourself that you can do it. I can do it. You can get it. I can get it. Don't be greedy. Once you are trying to be greedy to others, you are being greedy to yourself. Because if you are saying, if I watch this person video, now she will get extra view. My dear, you are not doing me, you are doing yourself, because if you didn't watch me, I will not watch you. That is the journey in this business. So try and watch people sincerely. And mind you, the more you watch, the more you learn. Yes, YouTube is not all about uploading. We are also learning. We are all here to learn. We are all here to assist each other. We are all here to see each other grow. We are all here to carry each other along. We are here to make new friends. You know, you can meet friends that can assist you in life through this YouTube, and you will touch your mind. You can meet friends that can carry you along in life without you knowing. So it's just easy for us. Just being sincere, sincerity matters a lot in whatever thing you are doing. Just be open, carry yourself along, carry people around you along. When people come to you, try and be open with them. Try and be open with them. Try and carry them along. So friends, those of you I didn't mention, I still appreciate you all. You know, there's no way I can measure 1,000 plus. But all I want to say is thank you to my genuine friends. Thank you to my lovely husband. Sometimes he will wake up and go and run my playlist. The first thing I will be shouting that I won't I sleep every time YouTube. Before I wake up, he have woke up to run my playlist for me. So he's not left out in this and thanks, vote of thanks. Yes, I thank you to my lovely husband. He's always there to assist me. Even when he doesn't understand what I'm doing, he will tell me every time, won't you rest, no? He's always there to watch my back. He's always there to assist me. He will go and run my playlist. That alone is so wonderful. I appreciate him so much. Yeah, I appreciate him. I thank him for assisting me, for making it possible also for me to get to this stage. Sometimes if I'm streaming, I don't allow him to make use of his phone and seize his phone to support myself. If I'm to stream for like how many hours, his phone will not be on till I'm done streaming. So I thank him for always being there for me, for always supporting, for always guiding and seeing me through. I thank everyone. All I want to say is don't give up. Never you give up, no matter what. Never you give up, no matter what. So no matter what, don't give up, even when it seems so difficult. You know, when you are drawing close, that is how hard, how difficult, how painful. Like maybe when you are trekking to a from a distance and gradually approaching to where you are going to, you see, that is when you become tired. You'll be so tired that you cannot even move your legs. You'll be so tired that you cannot even continue your journey because you are getting close. So this journey, when you are going close, that is when you see your YouTube, they either remove your video, take down your videos, or you cannot log in, or your watch hour is being cut off, you must encounter one challenge during this process, but don't give up. Just try to look for the best way to fix it. Look for the best way to fix it. When you fix it, you will see that you will get it. And you'll be glad at the end that you got it. Yes, that you have to apply. For those of you that are gradually getting close to your target, try and get your AdSense account. Try. Get your AdSense account. Because that is another challenge I encountered. I encountered when I was doing this. That was the challenge. I can't turn my AdSense account. So try and get your AdSense account So you can, like, once you are monetized, you will just go and apply. That is all. Within 4 days, you see yourself getting to your target, getting to your goal, getting to your destination, grabbing your goals. Yeah. So, friends, I think I'll be ending this stream. Those of you that supported me, thank you so much for your wonderful love and support. Thank you, BBK Less TV. Thank you, Less In Case In The Car 21. Thank you, David Herbert. Thank you, every one of you. Thank you, Rank Production. Thank you, Infi Success. Thank you, Cynthia Lenoir TV. Thank you, Ruth. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate your presence. If you have any question, if you have any challenge, just feel free to chat me up on Instagram, Erica's Beauty Touch, on my IG, chat me up on Telegram. You can also chat me up and I will not hesitate to answer your question and assist you where I can. So don't forget to ask me your question and I will help you if I can. Follow me on IG, Erica's Beauty Touch, so I will help to answer your question and guide you where I can. The ones I can't do, I'll tell you I can't do it. So friends, please, let's keep helping each other. Let's keep watching each other's back. Let's keep assisting. Let's keep growing together. Let's keep moving higher. You can't do without me. I can't do without you. So we all need one another to grow. We all need each other to grow, okay? We all need each other to grow. Without you, I can't be where I am today. Without you, I can't be where I am now. But with you, I am happy. I'm sitting right before you, testifying, giving my thanks, giving my testimony on how I got to this place, how I got to this level. So, friends, try and help yourself by helping each other. Try and help yourself by helping more people. Try and watch each other's back. Thank you so much. I'll be ending this stream. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Blessing Case In The Car, BBK Less TV, King David Harbour, Cynthia War TV, all of you. If it's success, Talk With Nancy. I love you all. Igbo YouTubers, Winners Group, okay, and Rank Production. I thank all of you for coming to my LS. Thank you.